Now, the next question is that if SSB generation using phase shift method. How is SSB generation using phase shift method? This is the message signal. Message signal passes through the 90 degree phase shift. If it is sine theta, it is converted to cos theta. If it is cos theta, it is converted to sine theta. 90 degree phase shift done by the Hilbert transformer. And one signal is balance modulator, and there is a crystal oscillator with generating the carrier. Carrier is also 90 degree phase shift. So the balance modulator doing the DSB SC generation. Message signal in phase is connected with the crystal oscillator generating a DSB SC signal. Another carrier is 90 degree phase shift with message also 90 degree phase shift. Multiplied in a balance modulator, and that is also generating a DSBSC. Then both the two SBSC signal is added to get the one sideband elimination, and that is got the power amplifier and the matching network and go to the antenna. The perfect SSBSC generation using phase shift method. So what is the phase shift method? Phase shift, 90 degree phase shift. Both message has to be recorded, message 90 degree phase shift, carrier signal also 90 degree phase shift. In phase means the message and the carrier both in phase are using balance and modulator generating a DSBSC signal and double sideband suppressed carrier signal. And another, the audio signal or the modulating signal is 90 degree phase shifted. Also carrier is 90 degree. If it is cos theta, it is also cos. So we get the cos. And here we getting the cos is 90 degree phase shift sin theta. Carrier is also cos is 90 degree phase shift sin theta. We get a sin A sin B, here cos A cos B. Then summing, then get the A minus B and A plus B according to the simple trigonometrical formula, and we get the one sideband is eliminated, and then the last stage or the final stage power amplifier required before giving to the antenna. Antenna is another device, so need a matching network to match the impedance of this side or the SSBSC generator side to the antenna. That's why matching network is required. Thank you.